Jim. Joe Goosen wants Mosley to...
Roy, would Winky Wright have been an elite star 6 or 7 years ago if somebody prior to Shane Mosley had...
has to stop that.
Shane throwing a fourth trainer, Joe Goosen, yesterday. How important it was for him. Not easy to do against a guy whose style is unique and has...
And remind him of what happened in the first fight.
And that jet
smiled, blocked Mosley's body shots, smiled...
Deckled his front.
And Winky now... That's what happened way too frequently in fight number one. Body shot by Wright. Mosley seems a little uncertain. Exactly what Roy says about the problem of Shane getting to...
See, there at the jab.
Hard right hand inside by Wright. Mosley... Right hand lands upstairs for Shane Mosley. Tried touching him with the jab. Good right hand by Mosley. Right with a left to the body.
Good right to the body by Mosley.
And another
jab, son. That's what he has to do all night, though, if he wants to win this fight.
There's a hard right hand and a left hand up. It's a good right nods and comes in with a straight left hand. Then a right.
That's
a
fight.
Right comes forward like an
like that.
Like an armored vehicle. Occasionally.
Left hand to the body and then upstairs, and he lands it again. It's a little low. Joe Cortez tells him to keep. He didn't know how visibly he could show discouragement when things went badly in a fight.
And as he sees their confidence go away, he builds confidence.
Good body shot by Mosley.
Three.
Okay, Jim. 30-27. 3 rounds.
Because he is an aggressor.
Yeah, but the thing about Winky is he's more comfortable coming to initiate the contact so that you make him fight off with you and a little bit will be uncomfortable. But when he lets him stay comfortable, and Winky's definitely the strongest guy here.
Look at Mosley's body. What's the difference between boxing strength and
now with him they're done? We have to be able to maintain for 12 rounds. A weightlifter never would go 12.
52 around in the first fight, 52 around tonight. He's laying a hard right hand on Winky's chin. And another right hand on Winky. Wright dropped his hands, and Mosley took advantage of the opportunity. This round belongs to Shane Mosley, as Wright is either taking a vacation
or...
So he's setting Shane up for more discouragement in your view.
Basically.
Oh, there's a hard right hand by Wright up neck. And now Wright is pop-shotting it.
What if
Mosley lands another left hook. Wright walks through it, keeps coming. Hammers Mosley, pressing his fighter down for a full minute for that little show. Wright left the corner grinning. Or Shane won it as Wright tried to make a point. Well, hard right hand by Wright.
But their lead, they got that lead feel to them. He's heavy-handed and still good fighters. He don't outbox me, outwork him.
Shane Mosley lands a...
A good left hand. All set up by that...
Well, particularly a southpaw who's longer.
But Wright is very, very comfortable right here. This is where he wants to be.
And how that would play into the promotional angle.
Assuming Wright wins.
Aggressiveness, tremendous defense, that great right jab.
Some people are laying odds of when the first lawsuit happens. continues after their career.
It was yesterday that he was a powder puff in the first fight.
One punch power. He never been a one punch guy. He always been an accumulative guy.
An abrasion or maybe a slight cut, more likely.
Shane can't keep waiting on Rick Wright. He's going to get caught with bigger shots.
Here's a big
shot. Guys that don't stop. That guy is almost unhuman.
Now pops to the body again.
Guy who's fighting a win or die battle here. And I love to see this in him.
Huge That's right hand sided in this last minute.
Trying to stop his jab by holding hope.
And so Wright uses feints to set it up.
Good move.
Body shot by Wright. Mosley with the combination.
Winky ever throw any body shots?
Yes, he does.
It doesn't make any
joke.
Good right uppercut by Shane Mosley right there. Oh, good left hand by Winky Wright, though. Oh,
and the right hand target his left hand again. And Shane Mosley.
Reasons why Ricky Wright is always so effective is great ring generalship. He
cartwheeled over Wright all the way to the far side of the ring, and Ricky turned around, hit him with the left.
He told him to take short steps and walk him down. Keep taking short steps and walk him down.
Wright continues to. Well, both fighters have been warned once for low blows. There's a solid right hook by Wright. Another straight seven jabs. A brilliant round for Wright. Mosley landed nine punches.
He still is an explosive puncher.
Mosley's face is beginning to show the damage. Whenever
good
Shane lands a combination, Winky comes back with straight line against her.
Oh,
there's
shot
Winky
right
with a straight left hand right into backs him off with a body shot.
Hard
body shot by Mosley, his best part. Pound division to move north for more money. But he was leaving behind the neighborhood.
Keep in mind that between Mosley and De La Hoya at 154, the only good fucking weight, they're not as dominant as they were.
But to see what happens with Winky Wright.
A bit closer than that.
We'll have play scoring at the upper level of the sport.
Winky Wright.